I'll show you how to find Unicode values on a Mac. You can look up any character by using the Emoji and Symbols viewer, and you can type in a character to look at. Let's say you wanted to get the euro sign. But it doesn't tell you what the value is. If you want to see that, you'll need to customize the list. Go to the very bottom of the list and open up the code tables and click on Unicode. Now, if you click on something, it shows you the Unicode value. You can copy and paste that.